Hello, I'm Fred Deutsch, Republican candidate for the South Dakota House for District 4. This year, I celebrated 30 years of marriage to my beautiful wife, Kathleen. Together, we've raised four amazing daughters that are now grown, and we've begun to experience the joy of being grandparents. I've always believed in giving back to the community we live in. Over the years, I've served on many organizations, such as been a Boy Scout leader, president of the Boys and Girls Club, Chamber of Commerce, and the list goes on. Now, after serving on school board for the past 6 years, I feel called to do even more. I love South Dakota, and that's exactly why I'm running, to help make our state a better place for us and for our children. I'm running on four priorities. Number one, to keep taxes low and to keep more of your hard-earned money in your pocket. Number two, to create jobs. I absolutely believe they're the key to growing our state's economy, and I'll do everything in my power to strengthen South Dakota's business-friendly environment and eliminate unnecessary regulations. Number three, to improve education and work to put more money into the classrooms. And number four, to safeguard traditional values and protect the South Dakota dream. I'm running because I believe it's time to give something back. To work hard for you and peer, to listen to every one of your concerns and ideas, to represent you, to be your voice, and to once again fight for what we believe in and cherish. On November 6th, we'll vote for two people to be our representatives, and I'm asking you for one of your two votes. There's nothing more important to me than a person's integrity. Please know that if you trust me with your vote, I'll not violate that trust. Thank you. And again, I'm Fred Deutsch, and I'm running for District 4.